kind of like a wake-up call, please, at 5 a.m.
5 a.m.?
We just love things that don't break out here.
Night, doll.
Night-night. Good night. Sleep well. And quickly.
Holly.
I'm having a drink.
Holly, I have to talk to you. It's important.
What's up?
Look, I've really thought about this a lot, and, well, it'd be my last chance, and, Holly, I want you to marry me.
Bobby.
Look, I realize the show didn't work.
It's not that.
I'll get a job and raise
the money. You can't do that.
Sure I can. I'll be a cowpoke. I'll learn to poke cows.
Bobby, the fact is, I'm in love with Bella.
Holly.
Out there in the street just now, it was like a celebration of what our show would have been like. I just can't help it. Whenever I'm with him, I get this strange feeling sort of down in the basement. I'm sorry, Bobby.
Holly, I've got to tell you something.
What?
You're not going to believe this.
What?
I'm Bella Zangler.
Huh?
Me, I'm Zangler, I'm him. Look, that first night when you got so mad at me, I realized there was only one thing I could do. So I called up Tess, and she brought the beard and the clothes, and, well, that's how you fell in love.
Bobby, this is pathetic.
But it's true.
How can you stand there and lie like this?
Look, I'll do the accent, okay? Velvilleville,
it's
so nice to see you today.
Yourself.
We have rehearsal now,
so
yeah?
Sad.
First we practice a little tap dancing.
Bobby, just stop it. I just hate this.
Holly, you've got to believe me. I'm Zangler.
Father! Father!
Father, come on. I'll go upstairs, and I'll get the clothes and the beard. I'll prove it to you.
Hi, Bella.
Hi, Bella. Look, Holly, I wouldn't lie to you. I'd never...
Nice, Bobby. Nice try.
Hey, Bobby. You all right?
Hi, Bella.
How do you do?
Oh my God!
Oh boy.
Thank you!
Night, Bella. Night, Bobby!
Bella, what are you doing here?
I don't know, but I'm coming back! Yes, please! I've come 3,000 miles just to be with you!
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Would you? Bella, how many times do I have to tell you? I don't enjoy your company, I'm bored when I'm with you, and I don't even find you remotely attractive.
You see, we could already be married.
And how is Mrs. Zangler?
She left me.
You're kidding!
She is running around with some stinking laughs.
I guess you couldn't break the habit.
Tessie, why do you say such things? You know I'd do anything for you.
Anything?
Within reason.
I think I have an idea.
Mr. Hawkins.
What?
In case you're wondering, the coffee was cold, the food was inedible, and your cutlery was filthy.
Madam, if you don't like it here, I'm free to show you the wide open spaces.
I have no desire to look inside your head.
God! I do not do shows in desert!
We have the show, we need an audience!
This is middle of no place.
Well, advertise, get the word out. You can do it.
It is impossible.
Fine. Then don't ever kiss this neck again.
Tessie, please. It wouldn't work. This is town of morons.
That is so typical.
Tessie.
These are nice, normal, healthy people.
Hey, sugar. How about a drink?
You got it, Buster.
Tessie!
Hey, wait a second. That's my woman.
Well, not anymore.
I said let her go.
I said